Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 3 of exercise 2.4, and the question number 3 is find the value of k if x minus 1 is a factor of px in each of the following cases. So in all the cases x minus 1 is the factor. So we will put the value of x as 1 and then we can find the value of k. So the given polynomial in first case, polynomial is x square plus x plus k. So we will put the value of x as 1. Square of 1 plus 1 plus k. Because x minus 1 is the factor of this polynomial, so the remainder will be equal to 0. We will put this polynomial equal to 0. So 1 square of 1 is 1. 2 plus k. Sorry, this is 0. So, k will be equal to minus 2. Okay. This is part number 1. Part number 2. Px is equal to 2x square plus kx plus root 2. Now, put the value of x as 1. And this will be equal to 0 because x minus 1 is the factor. So, 2 1 jar 2. K1 jar k plus root 2. So k will be minus root 2 and minus 2. We can take out minus as common. So it will become root 2 plus 1. Sorry, root 2 plus 2. Okay. Now part 3. Part 3 is px is kx square minus root 2x plus 1. So value of x is 1 plus 1 equal to 0. K minus root 2 plus 1 equal to 0. So minus root 2 will become plus root 2 and plus 1 will become minus 1. Part number 4. Px is equal to kx square minus 3x plus k. Now let's put the value of x as 1. Square of 1 minus. So here will be k minus 3 plus k equal to 0. K plus k will be 2k and minus 3 will become plus 3. 2. Here 2 is in multiply. So it will come in divide. So answer is k is 3 by 2. Okay. So this is the question number 3 of exercise 2.4. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.